What's up everyone, this is Mike from Mike as well, and today's video is about my home theater system. So many people were asking me about this question, that what kind of equipment I'm using for Dolby Atmos, because I've been uploading the videos about the Apple introducing